We live in a world where digital technologies are integrated in most aspects of our lives. We actively use smartphones both at work and at home. We use smartwatches for fitness and health. We use interactive office equipment for collaboration and many more things. My colleagues will give concrete examples on concepts and prototypes that we currently work on.
Virtual and augmented reality have become quite popular for entertainment. But before these become useful tools in our everyday lives, there are still several hard problems for us to solve. So we are designing novel 3D interaction techniques and user interfaces that are ergonomic and adjusted to the actual task. We also explore new approaches for object tracking, collaboration in virtual environments, and interaction with robots through augmented reality. Immersive technologies can thereby help us acquire new knowledge and to work more productively.
In the future, our computer interfaces will be able to dynamically change between different shapes. Envision a world where flexible displays are seamlessly blended into rooms and their furniture, where users can change and adapt their physical work environment as they shift between activities. We are exploring this future by developing shape-changing tabletops that fold into different configurations while users are collaborating and sharing information.
Under the hood, all the devices in our environment generate a vast amount of data. To make this data useful to society, our research combines methods from machine learning and artificial intelligence with interactive data visualization. An outcome of this research are fundamental contributions to the area of big data analytics through progressive computation. But we also use that research in real-world scenarios, for example, for looking at how living patterns have changed during the COVID-19 pandemic through the lens of sensor data.
As digital technologies increasingly become part of our everyday lives, there's a need for everyone to understand how they work and what are the implications for the way we live. To foster such understanding, we conduct research on educational learning tools. Letting children experiment with these tools, they can learn, for instance, about the importance of training data in machine learning and how the data quality and quantity influence the results.
We are a diverse research team brought together with the desire to actively shape the digital future. We do this through our research, teaching, and the user-centered design approach. And you are, of course, very welcome to reach out to us to learn more.